Hello.
Hi, Pravini. Nice to see you. I'm
Hi,
calling
Mila.
to ask you a few questions about a document that you were working hard with your colleagues on iBelong project, and it's called Teen Teacher Reflection Manual. So, what this document offers?
This document offers a framework to talk about sense of belonging and also how to create a sense of belonging and formulate four conditions that the institution and specifically the team of teachers can work on.
Okay, and what's your favorite part of that document?
Well, my favorite part is the actual activity that the teachers have to do because it's based on a four words exercise. So they have to come up with four words individually, four conditions that ensure a sense of belonging. And then they engage in a pyramid type of conversation. So they start out individually, then they go out in pairs, and then discuss again four conditions. So in total, they have eight conditions, but they have to bring it back to four. And then we divide them again into groups of four. So every time they have to discuss with each other how they define sense of belonging and what type of conditions are important to them to ensure it. And that specific conversation leads to, interpretations, strategies, approaches, and it's really insightful to learn from that.
And how does this document and this manual change the work culture at the institution?
Well, what comes up in the conversations is that sense of belonging is not just something that an individual teacher can work on, but students really relate it to the bigger institution, right? So teachers can have the idea that they're inclusive and that they are welcoming to students, but it doesn't necessarily mean that students actually feel that they are welcome. Because they interact with others within the institutions besides the teacher. So for the teachers, it's really good to reflect on how their individual role and context relates to the bigger institution and what they can do to help students navigate that and help students feel like they belong.
And how is this document different from anything you encountered throughout your work on this topic?
Well, I think a lot of conversations on diversity and inclusion are, a very layered and you need time and it can be complex. This document is pretty straightforward. It's a simple exercise, but the simplicity of it is really powerful because it offers people practical tools to work on this topic.
And final question, just regarding the practical part of it, does it offer the whole structure, like how long this session takes, how to organize it, and how to lead it? Yeah.
So teachers should be able to read it and to apply it. Yeah.
Okay. Any last message for teachers?
No, wishing the teachers all the best and beautiful and inspiring conversations.
Okay. Thank you for this talk.
Thank you.
Ciao.